too many rats. We're stuck. Into the tower. I can see light. Too many rats. We're stuck. Into the tower. I can see light.
like them looting bastards.
There are too many rats. We're stuck. There are too many rats. We're stuck. Come on, get up there. Right now. Which way should we go?
They are everywhere.
Follow me. Very well. You don't get burned. We're making too much noise. They're going to spot us. We're making too much noise. They're going to spot us. Let's push this.
Yes, of course.
The wheels are stuck in the mud.
We'll have to leave it here. Come on.
What the hell are you doing? Hold him still.
This is proper horrible. Come on, I just want his teeth.
Yeah, but still.
What? Rats are gonna eat him anyway.
Yeah, suppose you're right.
Yeah, shit, it won't budge.
We need to pass below the aqueduct, Alicia. But the rats are everywhere. Shh. We'll find a way.
Try a different one.
Over there, a door.
I might have a chance if I go alone.
Stand these rodents. You've got nothing better to do than muck around with a corpse.
Stay here.
I'll wait for you.
But the rats are everywhere. Shh. We'll find a way.
Over there, a torch.
I might have a chance if I go alone. Wait here.
Stand
here.
Shh.
All right.
You've got nothing better to do than muck around with a corpse.
Think about that.
All clear. Let's go.
I'm coming.
They've got sticks in their dummies.
Don't look. Try to ignore everything you see here, Hugo.
We
need to pass below the aqueduct, Amicia. But the rats are everywhere.
Shh. We'll find a way.
I won't move.
Over there, a torch.
I might have a chance if I go alone.
I can't fucking stand these rodents. You've got nothing better to do than muck around with a corpse.
Yeah, finally! Christ. All that for that? What are you gonna do with it now?
Well, I'll have to think about that.
You go up first.
I'm coming.
Yes, we can't stay here.
They've got sticks in their dummies.
Don't look. Try to ignore everything you see here, Hugo.
Amicia, there's someone over there.
Oh no. What's that horn?
It's called an olifant, I think. This man was probably a captain.
Torch.
We'll do without it, Amicia.
Mix them together.
this? Perfect. Now you're going to crush it on his face.
Are you serious? Lucas! Well, I hope you know what you're doing.
Yes, for a while.
Thank you. This is going to save our lives.
Another machine.
This one seems a bit different.
Will that move?
I'll try.
I'm going to drop it. Look out!
Take care of it.
I can't.
Think you can do this?
All right.
Think you can do this?
Very well. I need you to do this.
Go in, Hugo. That's it. Take care of it.
Yes.
You did it.
Hugo did the hard part.
I just want us to get out of here.
Me too. Come on, let's go. Not bad. Not bad at all. Huh. This should make things a little easier. Yeah. Get ready. We're going to have to stay in the light. Let's go, let's go. We're not holding it back. No, run. I'm not sure about this. It's working for now. All right, it worked.
Those are bodies, aren't they?
Yes. Bodies. It worked.
Probably best go check. Spies. Legendary.
Thank you. Don't move. I'll be back soon.
I won't move.
Good. You can come.
All right.
I'll help you up.
I can't. Misha. I don't feel well.
What's the matter?
My head.
The macula. He's afraid. We have to get out of here. Hugo? Hugo, think of the frogs. Remember how they jumped? You were chasing them. Come on, let's go and see some more.
Yes. We have to get out of here, Misha.
We will. This place can't go on forever, right? There's an awful lot of them.
But we don't have a choice.
Courage, lads! I know you're tired. I know there's not enough of us. And I definitely know we'd all like to get far, far away from these fucking rats. But these are our boys. They gave their lives for England. What if it were you? You'd want a decent burial, wouldn't you? Wouldn't you? Come on then. Guyenne is ours. That noise. That way, you traitors!
There's an awful lot of them.
But we don't have a choice.
I know you're tired. I know there's not enough of us. And I definitely know we'd all like to get far, far away from these fucking rats. But these are our boys. They gave their lives for England. What if it were you? You'd want a decent burial, wouldn't you? Wouldn't you? Come on then. Guyenne is ours. That was a noise, right? I reckon it was. Go take a look.
There's an awful lot of them.
But we don't have a choice.
What was that? Nothing, eh? Mate, what was that? Well.
You dead?
Shit. We've been fired at. Find out who's behind this.